this is what we all will decide collectively to make out of it, and this is no. I mean, everybody's has a share in the internet, so let's make sure that people understand this. They have a share in the internet, and it doesn't belong to anybody. It's just collective ownership. So the future internet might be bright if we all take care of it.